Oh, is this thing on?
Attention restaurant customers.
Industrial Society and Its Future by Theodore John Kaczynski. Introduction. 1. The Industrial Revolution and its consequences have been a disaster for the human race. They have greatly increased the life expectancy of those of us who live in advanced countries, but they have destabilized society, have made life unfulfilling, have subjected human beings to indignities, have led to widespread psychological suffering, in the third world to physical suffering as well, and have inflicted severe damage on the natural world.